everyone say hi.
Hello.
So we're in Daylesford today because our 8 a.m. class got cancelled, so we're here, it's like 9:30, and we have a few things to explore. And first place is Wombat Hill Botanical Gardens.
I won't lie to you, I know he's just not right for you. And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop, I know I can treat you better than he can. And any guy like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crime when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better, cause I know I can treat
you. So trying the Lavandula ice cream. Angela described it as very medicinal. It's like a bit of lavender. It's like white, which is surprising. I thought it'd be purple, but it tastes like okay. It's not too strong. It doesn't taste too much like soap. So
stop time for you. The second you say you'd like me to, I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby, just to wake up with you. So different, tell me what you want to do. Cause I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you